Sometimes I just prefer to drive.
You know, Tommy, I knew it was going to happen. I went down there and I saw. But what happened was not supposed to happen, Tommy.
I know, man. That was like the last thing. I know that's the last thing that would ever happen.
I would never do that.
I know. That was, you would never do anything like that. It's just.
Why did she get so close to me, Tommy? Why?
She needs some coffee.
Nah, man. I need a really tall bridge.
You're not gonna have any of that talk around me, all right? None of that. None of that nonsense. That ain't gonna happen.
What am I supposed to do? I just ruined it. I ruined everything, Tommy.
Listen, I'm gonna talk to her and let her know. I mean, Jesus fuck. I mean, obviously, there's no way you meant to do that.
Never. I would kill myself.
There was
issues.
Exactly. There was issues with Tony, not with her.
He's lucky that I didn't shoot him, so that I shot the ceiling, taking out my aggression. And then she got close to me. Right here, Tommy. This is where he did it, and this is where I was hoping to do it, you know?
Where he did- wait, what did he do?
Ask Scarlet, man. Ask her, you know, the big question. Right here.
Are you serious? Are you shitting me?
No joke. I was gonna replay it. Right here.
I had no idea he did that.
Brought it all the way out here. Showed her all that.
I had absolutely no idea that happened. When did that?
The night, you know, you guys and Drake bought the business.
What did she say? Did he tell you?
All he said is it was a really good night. He said, you know, if you have any chance, you're gonna do it the same way. Because she loved it. But no, I had to go and pistol with her.
Jesus.
How far down do you think that is, Tommy?
Christ. How far down? What, from all the way down? Right here?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's not far.
What about over there?
Stop talking about that shit. Listen, man, time... I'm not real good at all these speeches. I know I'm a super happy-go-lucky guy and shit all the time, but sometimes things are meant to be the way they are, and sometimes it's gonna seem horrible, it's gonna seem like the worst situation, but things have a way of working themselves out, you know? Things have a way of coming together, and I know it may seem like it's the worst situation at the moment, but just give it time. Things can change.
Can't heal this, Tommy.
If she knows how much you're hurting right now, I mean, maybe somehow, in some way, she can feel it too, and she knows how upset you are, and you know what I mean?
She'll know.
Wait, where are you going? Wait, John, shit, John, don't fucking do it, John, stop, John! John, don't do it. John, get down. John, stop. John, I'm serious. Get down right now. John, don't do it.
Can't do it, Tom.
John, don't do it. I'm gonna cry. John, don't do it. Get down here right now. Don't you do this to me. Your cousin left. I don't know why he didn't even say a single word to me. I lost your cousin. I don't want to lose you, too. Get down from here right now. Don't do this. John.
Tommy?
Don't do this, John!
Just make sure she knows. I didn't mean any of that.
Don't do this! No, John! Oh my god. 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 John! Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. John! Oh, for fuck's sakes, John! John, stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me. I got 911 on the way. John, can you hear me? Can you hear me, John? John, please don't be dead. Don't be dead. Jesus Christ, John, stay alive.
Tommy, what the fuck?
God damn, what the fuck
jumped.
Happened?
He fucking jumped.
What? John,
he
what
fucking
the
jumped.
Fuck?
He jumped from the fucking observatory. He fucking jumped. He didn't mean to hit you. He didn't mean to hit you. He thought it was over. He fucking jumped.
Tommy, it's not your fault.
It's all my fault. I lost his cousin. I'm gonna lose him. Drake just left. He didn't even say anything to me.
Oh my god, Tommy. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
You fucking...
Tommy, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. He fucking jumped.
It's gonna be okay, buddy. It's not your fault.
He didn't mean to hit you. He never would have hit you. He didn't mean to. Broke his heart when it happened. He didn't mean to. He jumped.
Can you tell me what happened?
He jumped from the observatory. That's what happened.
Was he your friend?
Yes, he was my friend. He was one of my only fucking friends in this town. One of my only real friends. And he fucking jumped.
Tommy is not okay. So sorry.
I didn't think he was gonna do it. I shouldn't have let him drive up here. I should have stopped him. I didn't know where we were going. I should have let him come up here.
It's not your fault.
I should have let
him
come up here.
He's a grown man. He what? Tommy, chill. It's okay.
You guys got someone that can give you a ride?
Yeah,
I used to, but he jumped.
Oh man, come on, Tommy.
It was the individual's name that jumped. Like I'm right at the bottom of the statement.
It was John McAlister.
A vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. And in restless dreams I walked alone, streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light. I split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words.